What happened? Can I get him back if I... Really? Sorry, I wanted just with a knife. No, I mean the open the chest with the knife.
Small. That's how you summon people for 30 minutes. You need the large ones to summon. You know, there's some people who might be taking people. It's like, you know, we did right now. We summoned a world to be summoning a little more.
Really? That's not very gentle.
Alright, now, is Shane on his other guy?
Shane on your other guy? Which guy do you mean is Shane on?
The guy that's gonna play with us.
Oh, are you on the guy that you're gonna play with us with? He's gonna switch over in a second. Should I go fight that bad lad? That's not at all what I wanted to do.
Oh, you gotta remember too. So go into your side.
Should I go and rest again?
Yeah.
Effigy and.
Once you kill him 15 times, he doesn't respawn anymore.
Really? So like this one would be a good one. Yeah, my attunement is 12.
So you're gonna want like 30 attunements for all your spells. At 30, you'll have like 8 slots for spells, 9 slots.
Well, that's also like the speed of it. I'm not very high level. I'm level 11. Oh, he just switched over to his level 15. That's the brand new one, right? Yeah. Word. Yeah. I am at the bonfire. He's gonna write it in the corner. He said you should know where it is.
No, he needs, you need to summon
him. I need to summon you, he said.
So he can get all the high, so he can level up some more souls.
I'm gonna if you haven't. Can you cancel it? Yeah, he wants. Yeah, oh,
well,
no.
Way,
if I write it, I think is what he's saying, that if I write it, it will summon you to my world.
How it works again? I forgot. That might be the way I'm not. So anyways,
okay, so you have to open it, and then if I open it, it.
It brings you back.
Where's your sign? I don't see one. He said the corner. He said the corner. You knew. Not showing up.
Oh, he has to be human. Eat an effigy.
Oh, I have to eat an effigy. This? How do I do it? Which one's it? There it is. Huh? Oh.
Shane's gonna come into your world. You just have to follow him and do whatever he says. Stay behind him and let him kill the majority of the
I can cast from a distance. A cast being. You going? He's like, I'm a fucking Jamaican. We only have 30 minutes? Is this a... He wrote an unlimited one. That's a brutal Shane. Is that a bad guy? Alright, so we got well, Shane went that way. grabbing this thingy.
Wait, so Shane summoned permanently?
Shane, are you summoned permanently?
So I can get summoned right now?
Can Zach get summoned right now? So he just writes one and I click on his, right?
No, no, Shane. Your world, so I would have to write it and you would have to click it again.
Yeah.
Is that what you just said?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So should we wait at this one for you?
You could draw it around there.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then maybe I'll be able to hit this bowl. Exactly, that's why I didn't get to hit it last time. And then I can move the stuff away from the screen so people can watch me play. I did pretty good. Shit, which corner is that? Oh wait, you know what? I'll be right back. I'm gonna summon you here and then I'll be right back. I think Treyon just got here. Hold on. Dropping off shit and stuff. Oh, shit. Alright, now they're actually here. Shit, I'll be right back.